Turns out this is a day of breaking news, and we've got more of it coming from Montgomery County. There's been a deadly accident at the big trash facility on Shady Grove Road in Derwood. The fire department says one person was killed under a large pile of yard waste, including tree stumps, branches, and brush. A second person was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. And we're still waiting to find out about the fate of a third person who may have also been involved in the accident.